CAPS is an independent organisation, Young Animal Protection Society. It's not only young animals, but that's the name. It's been going for about 36 to 38 years. Started off by an amazing woman called Colleen O'Sullivan. And it was taken over by Carol Clifton, who now is our CEO, and she's been there for about 22 years.
So we take in dogs and cats. Once they come into our care, if they're young puppies or kittens, we may foster them out. If we have a foster carer, that will take it. And that sometimes goes to a lot of the staff members. But once an animal's old enough, they're vaccinated, vet checked. And if they're old enough, they're de-sexed and microchipped before being rehomed back into the community.
We have five staff working full time, two on dogs, one on cats, one hosing, one in the office. And apart from that, we've got volunteers. We're a no-kill refuge. We pride ourselves on getting homes for everything. Cats and dogs, generally from various areas, surrenders, abused animals from the pound, older people having to go into age, so they have to leave their animals, so they have to surrender their animals, which is really upsetting for everybody.
Volunteers are very important to us, but the volunteers, especially they come in and they walk the dogs, they help with the cats, and without those people, we would definitely be struggling.
I started volunteering at YAPS in January 2014. I have no animals, and that's the reason why I volunteer at YAPS, so that I can have animal contact. I think mostly just the joy whenever I drive home and I'm stinky and I'm covered in dog hair and I smell a bit and I've had time with the puppies. Just the enjoyment.
And we were bound to the city. We're always looking for donations of kitty litter, we're always looking for donations of especially puppy and kitten food. What's your fear? Just when you were calling, I love that bag. And we were bound to the city light. Flashlights when we're falling into that night. Focused on what's your fear? Just when you were calling, I love that bag.